British Beatle John Lennon, who gave his Member of the British Commonwealth Medal back to the Queen, chose Canada for his base this week to spread the message that war is over if you want it. He had some other things to say, too.
This is the only country where people have come and offered us to help us so far. Every other offer we have is for us to help them. And you don't know what it's like the other way around. When somebody offers us help, it's just...
It's very beautiful. We get
in the middle of the revolution number 9, it says something about if you want a contribution. Do you get a lot of requests that way for, help the revolution?
We get lots of requests, various requests. The begging letters are the most constant.
90%.
And they vary depending on what we're doing at the moment. If we're having a miscarriage, we get many, many people who have had miscarriages too, and just £100 for a new car will save us. And if we got married, there's many people are saying, we were married too, but my wife died and my leg fell off and my head went black. And, it's usually that kind of hype, you know. Mm. But we select the things we want to help, you know.
Yeah. What do you mean by peace?
Just all its aspects: peace of mind, peace in the street, peace in your own home, peace throughout the world. Really means no violence, or violence that's channeled and doesn't hurt. That's what I mean by peace. I think I can't define things. You know?
Yeah.
I'm not
peace
from that
mind.
School of thought. Mm. I'm not educated to talk like that. I talk in jingles.
Yeah.
You know, I'm in monosyllables. I can't even say that. You know? And so peace means that to me. Don't hurt people.
You gave your OBE?
MBE.
MBE?
Oh, right. Don't know. OBE is one better.
Oh, really?
Oh,
yeah. Mm. Yes. we got the weediest one.
We usually start from...
I gave it back, you know, because it always embarrassed me. I was a bit of a hypocrite to take it, but I was on the make. And I'd been thinking of giving it back for a long time. I'd discussed it and thought about it and put it off like you do about anything, like getting, a haircut, but something like that, you know, like getting your teeth fixed. You know. I was always going to do it. Whenever I remembered it or saw somebody put it on a letter, I used to flinch, you know, because I'm basically a socialist. And so I was always thinking I'll have some event like the bed-in and then I'll announce, and I'm going to get the MBE back.
So you gave it back to a socialist government.
Yeah, well, they gave us it. But the thing was, it was an event in itself, you know, and it was just a gimmick to just wave the flag and say, remember Biafra, because Britain is more responsible, although we think everybody is responsible for all the things. Britain must be aware of its responsibilities in Biafra and for our government policy towards the US-Vietnam thing.
The War Departments after World War II became the Defense Departments. There's no reason they couldn't become the Peace Departments.
Well, if peace really lost its meaning, we'd invent a word, you know?
Or another kind of slogan?
Yes, another slogan.
And perhaps another appearance so that...
Well, that happens naturally, you know. It's intuitive, you know. So if we need a new slogan, maybe we'll be skinheads in appearance only.
We've just got a film. From you, the Jonas Mekas man.
Yeah.
And it's to go with...
The Cold Turkey record, yeah.
Yeah.
It's a strange story, because when we were in Montreal, Jonas Mekas, who some people will know is that my daddy of underground films, was making these quick clips of us. Oh, we didn't know what he was making, now we can see it, you know. And then he sent it to us in England with a message which we never received. Somebody opened the packet saying, play this with Give Peace a Chance, because we were doing the bed in Montreal, and he was filming that. But we were looking around for a bit of film to show with Cold Turkey, you know, like a promo film for the pop shows in England. And so we just tried it, and we just put on his film with the record, and it just went bam, bam, it just fitted
exact
so
timing.
Well. The timing
and the length.
And the length and everything was so extraordinary that we said, that's it. So I don't know whether he'd be disappointed that it's not
it's
with Give
right.
Peace a Chance, but. Cold Turkey's the message on this.
Temperature's rising. Fever is high. Can't see no future.